Honorable President of India, Shri Pranab Mukherjee. Honorable Governor of Maharashtra, Shri K. Shankar Narayan. Honorable Minister for Public Health and Protocol, Shri Suresh Shetty. Commander-in-Chief Western Naval Command, Admiral Sinha. Former Chiefs of Naval Staff, Admirals Nadkarni and Bhagwat. Shri Banthia, Chief Secretary, Government of Maharashtra. Your Excellencies, Council Generals from the Diplomatic Corps, friends from the media, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. Today is a momentous day for our country, as this ceremonial reception formally concludes the successful completion of a historic nautical adventure. And I would like to congratulate Lieutenant Commander Abhilash Tomy on this stupendous achievement. We already know a little of his voyage, but I consider it to be the privilege of the skipper to share in greater detail his experiences with the world in the near future. It would be evident that voyages of sailing boats such as Mahadevi are entirely weather and winds dependent and cannot be forecast accurately. To that extent, Mahadevi was able to better the estimations. The Mahadevi initiative not only characterizes the spirit of the Navy, but also reminds us of our rich maritime history that predates the birth of Western civilizations. Our geography has bestowed upon us all the constituents of a maritime nation, which was championed by ancient Indian kingdoms such as the Mauryas, the Cholas, and later the Marakars and the Marathas. Subsequently, a continental outlook led to what is today called sea blindness, and endeavors such as Sagar Parikrama are one of the many attempts of the Navy to reclaim our rich maritime traditions. Despite being a nation of a billion plus people, our achievements in water sports have not been impressive. A 7,500 kilometers coastline and nearly 1,200 islands surely provide ample opportunities for our citizens to pursue maritime sporting and adventure activities. I hope that Mahadevi and Abhilash will inspire our youth to take on the challenges towards other milestones in nautical adventure sports activities. I thank Ms. Swapnali Dabugare and her dedicated team who voluntarily and through their own resources spread the story of Mahadevi amongst many college and school-going youth, and I hope that they are encouraged to further the cause of nautical activities. I'd like to specially thank Admiral Awati, the mentor and an exceptional driving force behind these expeditions, as well as Shri Dandekar, who built the Mahadevi and supported her right through her voyages. I sincerely thank the parents of Abhilash Tomy for supporting him throughout this endeavor. I would also like to appreciate the many volunteers who worked silently behind the scenes to make this voyage a historical success. In the end, I would like to thank the Honorable President of India for having graced this occasion and to observe the successful culmination of a project which he had originally sanctioned as the then Raksha Mantri. Thank you, Shangno Varuna, and Jai Hind.